Hello, students. We are now looking at number 34 in book one for strings, Natalie's Rose. Now, this song has nothing really new happening in it. It's just a longer song that uses all the notes we've learned so far. It goes all the way up to a high D, so we use our full octave of notes, D, low D, to high D. And at the end, we get practice playing from high D to low D and back. So I'm going to demonstrate this one on slow first, and then we'll go faster with the metronome. Playing pizzicato again. Two, ready, go. Faster. One, two, ready.